Eli glanced at each of the panels, observing people move about the nondescript offices, boardrooms, elevators, and hallways. The incessant screeching continued to uncomfortably rattle his eardrums. Then he saw it. Eli snatched the controller from the desk and, with a couple of keystrokes, plucked one of the main lobby camera views off the wall and deposited it onto his desktop monitor. He zoomed in and sat for a moment, staring motionless with mouth agape. This was going to be a bad day.